Hi everybody, my name is Leslie Jennison and I'm the Global Colour Ambassador for Schwarzkopf Professional. Today I'd like to show you on my model Nina, a colour cloud technique using Colourworks. The look of this is a beautiful kind of airbrushed feeling, very soft, very diffused colours. But now that we have Colourworks, we can create limitless, almost limitless colours by adding either pure pigment with water or adding pure with another pure and creating all these different colours. It's only your imagination that stops you. One of the colours I want to get is a coral, so I'm going to mix yellow and pink together. So now I've got the colour I want, and I'll just keep adding water until I get to the right consistency. You do need to have it thin enough that it's going to travel up the nozzle and through the spray. And there we have my coral. I've taken a middle parting from the front hairline all the way through to the nape. I'm working on one half first. When I finish that, I'll come on to the second half. I'm taking a diagonal section going up from the bottom, working up to the top, the middle parting. So I have my coral. I'm going to do a little bit of a pink, which I've added in between each section. Use some tissue. This helps absorb any excess product. I'm working my colours up in layers in a random but controlled fashion. So now I want to work with the yellow. Now Nina's hair is ready to be styled. No need to process, no need to rinse. Because the product is very fine, lots of water, it can be blow dried in or tonged or flat ironed in. Here's my super cute cotton candied cloud technique finished. I use 6 colours and in a controlled random fashion all the way through the hair.